morning to Miss Munira. And today we are going to do the reflection video on our music video. And my name is Harun Hakimi, making number 18-16-81.
Okay, my name is Muhammad Khairil, making number 18-14-81.
Okay, my name is Muhammad Huzaid bin Maliki, my metric number is 183-284.
My name is Nasrani Bintisnan, my metric number is 185-651.
My name is Noma Zura Binti Omar, my metric number is 185-615.
Okay, today we are going to do the reflection video on our music video, which the song that we choose is Imagine Dragon Demons, that reflects that everyone has good and bad habits. And in the video, the scene starts with Huzaid. Huzaid, can you
tell me? Okay, I will ask Huzaid the first scene that I have acting. The first scene is about the I'm hang out at the Starbucks.
Yes.
Hang out and face some lonely. So, why I'm in Starbucks? When I'm about to leave the Starbucks, I've left my money on the table. And when I'm on the way and go out from the Starbucks, I have met my friends, Khairil. Khairil, I just go away and hit Khairil. And I don't ask for sorry for Khairil. That is my bad
side.
After that, the second part is about I'm helping Suryani when Suryani have some problem with her car. I give some help by repair the car. Yeah, that's my part.
And move on to my part. My car was broke down and the person, and Zaid come for helping me. But when my car is broke down, I asking for help, asking Mazira for help me some, because I don't see another person, so I think she's the only one who can help me. But she just passed through the road, so I get yelled and I get mad toward her. That's when my demons wake up. And my good side is when Harun want to commit suicide. I running for fast to avoid Aaron from jump to the rooftop. The scene was at the rooftop. That was my part, and we move on to.
So as you know, you will have good side and bad side. Same as to me in this music video. I have a bad side character and good side. So in the bad side character, it will occur in Starbucks, which is I stole Huzaid money in the Starbucks. Even I can cash it in the Starbucks, but I don't want, so I keep his money. So this is a bad side character. For the good side, it will occur in mosque, which is I think that what I have to do with Huzaid money, but suddenly my wallet has fallen and someone that found the wallet and give it to me. So I made a decision to donate the money to the mosque. So, proceed to Mazira.
Okay, basically, our songs is about, like Harun said before, each person have its roots and bad intention in their life. Okay, for my bad is like Serian said before, she asked for help from me when her car is broke down, but I just passed through because I was selfish at that time, which is I was in hurry to go to the hospital to meet Harun. And that's one is my bad side. And for my good side is when I go to mosque and then I saw a wallet, which is Harun wallet, and I checked. Oh, sorry. I found Kera wallet. And then I try to give back the wallet to him. Okay, that's why he's my
son. And my part is when Ira met me in the hospital, I was in patiently waiting for her. Because in the music video, Ira trying to say that Ira and me are kind of related in our family. And then the one that we have in trouble with, that the person we love is in what?
Emergency room.
Emergency case, emergency room. And then that's my good side. And the bad side is when I feel kind of frustrated and try to commit suicide on the rooftop, and then without making, you know, before I did the suicide, and then Siri came. Suddenly saw me at the time, but at the time Siri was going to the rooftop to calm herself, and then.
Okay, that's all for our music video. Okay, so what do you feel when we shooting this video? How about you?
I'm feeling excited, but we have a lot of problems and we are running this video, like,
yeah.
We have a traffic jam, we have some financial problem. And
We need to spend
much money for this video. We need to spend a lot of money.
First, I feel excited when do this video, but feeling tired at the same. Because one day at Kuala Lumpur, shooting this video. But it gives me experience that to acting in the music video.
What I want to say is my part in the music video is just a little, because I'm the one who mostly shooting the video.
Everything, but
it's okay because I have fun with all of you guys. Then I think our problem is the things just maybe when we try to find a certain place, we keep round in the same place. That's
wasting time.
Wasting time.
Okay. First of all, for me, I want to thank all of you. Thanks to Harun for always doing the editing work, as I know that is not an easy work. And how was it?
This thing we need to do. Actually, maybe about the due date, we think we stress out about while making this video. But actually, when we do it, with fun, and because in that day we have a lot of fun, so that's make we
team as a teamwork. So we it's like I like that.
So before this, we don't have a good bonding, right?
No, I we don't know. It,
each
other. Yeah, we don't know each other.
We know.
What do you think about our music video? Is it okay?
It's okay. You always hope
it. Yeah.
But depends on the view.
We wish the viewer will understand what we want to show throughout this video.
So, I want to ask you some questions. Are you like with your character?
What
do you like with your character?
I like my character because if I can choose part, good side and bad side. If I hold the bad side, I don't want.
So, how many minutes?
Okay, here we want to thank Ms. Medina for guiding us on this Lex 2005 on how we need to do this Lex. And we will also want to thank our parents for support us on money and
our transport.
And the permission, they have permission for us to go all day out on Kuala Lumpur.
And thank you to Seri.
Thank you all for coming by
KTM, you know.
Because
do you enjoy it? Like 2005?
So far, I enjoy it.
Do you think what the challenging on making this video?
I think the most challenging part is when during the traffic jam.
Yeah, when we're on the road.
Because we have waste a lot of time.
Yeah. Google Map also function.
So when you use the app
and the camera and battery.
There's a lot of traffic actually, but we managed to
find a way.
So I don't want to hear your problems.
Okay. So in short, I really had fun with all of you guys.
Yeah, come on.
This is why we will do at the weekend.
Yeah.
And if we are winners, we need to
sing.
So we go on.
So I think in that 2005 is good for students because I can practice singing and build up my confidence in singing. My confidence level increase when I
it's like the soft skill. Can improve soft skill.
Improve soft skill.
That's good. Like a lecture music.
Okay, so lastly, I hope that our video can give
full mark.
Can give moral to someone out there who will watch if somebody watch. And
although it is not as good as you as you expect, but it's got the moral values.
We try to do our best.
But I'm satisfied with our video.
Okay, we need to stop.
Okay, it's already 50 minutes.
For the confession, since the first time we met, first time that we know each other, I think there's a progress between us to get to know each other. Mm-hmm. And what I can see is that we really can work together and understand each other. Mm-hmm. And thank you to Miss Mira for guiding us.
Thank you.
Assalamualaikum.
When I got stopped.